Before I got into FHTM, I had a 10-year-old restoration carpet cleaning business. This was shown to us 4 years ago. Susan was a registered nurse. My aunt and uncle showed us the business. She jumped on board with it, had a little boy. She wanted to stay at home with him. I really wasn't on board at first, but I went and seen the business and it made sense to me. So I jumped on board with her and I closed my company down 2 years ago. And this is all we're doing full time.
Oh my goodness, we were at a family reunion and his aunt said she had found the business of the 21st century and I got so excited and she showed me a video online and my eyes got bigger and bigger and I got more and more excited as it went through the presentation and I just got started right away and it has truly been an answer to our prayer and a blessing and allowed us to have a home-based business, a full-time life, and allowed us to be parents to our kids, which we could have never been working in the corporate world. Well, when I first saw it, I saw it's our life with a pay plan, and I always wanted to have my own business. I wanted time freedom. I wanted freedom to do what we wanted to do when we wanted to do, and I learned real quickly that I'm not good at being told what to do. So in this business, you just tell yourself. And I just got so excited because it was everything we were already doing, and it made sense. It would allow us to help other people. And I was a registered nurse. I went into that industry because I wanted to help others. And through this business, I saw a way I could help people financially. And it's just been absolutely exciting to see other people grow personally and to grow financially.
This business, I was working 80 hours a week running my company. It ran me, basically. And Susan nursed 60 hours a week. So we never saw our little boy. So once this business has brought us, we get to spend time with them. They travel with us. It's been an answered prayer.
My little boy says he lives on vacation and he doesn't understand why other people's mommies and daddies have to leave and go to work. Why don't they just do FHTM?